finally one day, Philip and I are driving down our old bush track coming home, and we're in the truck, and we see all these Moran. Well, Moran is the name of the warriors, the young warriors. They're not allowed to marry. They have to go off in the bush and protect everybody. So there are about 20 of these guys that are all with their spears and their clubs and everything, and we're just going, oh man, what now? So, pull the car to a stop, they surround the truck, Philip's not getting out of the car, he's got his arm on the window, and he's looking at him, and he says, what's going on? And all this is translated, of course, back and forth.